How do you like the process of that, Cliff, doing the training thing?
It's great because it keeps it sort of like in a true jazz context where I never know what he's going to play. He never knows what I'm going
to
play.
Like when he plays something, I try to take the end of what he played and build on. It's like it's a constant, yep. Yeah. like married couple completing each other's sentence.